minister, you want to have a word of prayer, you must pray to God that he let us gather a place today and continue this.